understand what's the good news if we don't understand what is the bad news. What is the bad news? For the bad news is God is so holy. God is so good. He's righteous. And the problem is we're not. Why? Why we're not?